Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Henry Bird and William Steinitz. This game was played in London in 1867. Henry Bird had white pieces, and it was expected that he would play f4. But Henry Bird played e4, e5, knight to f3, knight to c6, Bishop to b5, the Spanish game. Knight to f6, the Berlin defense. White to move. d4. E takes on d4, the most played move. White to move. How would you continue now? Henry Bird played e5. Knight to e4. Knight takes on d4. Bishop to e7. And Henry Bird castled king's side. Knight takes on d4. Let's take it back. What happens if knight takes on e5? Then black gets in trouble. After rook to e1. Back to our game. Knight takes on d4. Queen takes on d4, attacking the knight. Knight to c5. White to move. Developing another piece comes to mind. Do you agree? Henry Bird played f4. And now, castling was expected. Steinitz played b6. The purpose for playing this move will be obvious very soon. White to move. Perhaps this time, developing another piece comes to mind. Do you agree? What is the best move for white in this position? Henry Bird played the best move, f5. This is quite a strong move. Knight to b3. Going for a trick. Let's take it back. Castling is not good because of this move. f6. If g takes on f6, e takes on f6, and black is lost. Back to our game. Knight to b3. Attacking the queen. Would you capture towards the center or with a c pawn? Oh, what would you do? Henry Bird played queen to e4. Let's take it back. If a takes on b3, then bishop to c5. And black wins the white queen. Back to our game. Queen to e4. Knight takes rook. White to move. Perhaps queen takes rook was expected. Instead, Henry Bird played f6. Bishop to c5, check. King to h1. Rook to b8, saving the rook. White to move. How would you continue now? Believe it or not, white played a move and black resigned. And the move is e6. F takes on g7 is also winning. After rook to g8, e6. Back to our game. e6 was played. And William Steinitz resigned. For the entertainment purpose, I will show you just one line. Perhaps a castling. Then there is more than one way to win. e7 is winning. Bishop to d3, threatening checkmate. g6, queen to h4, intending queen to h6, queen to g7, checkmate. If king to h8, then queen to h6. Rook to g8, preventing queen to g7, check. Rook to f3, the rook lift, intending rook to h3. Queen to f8, offering to trade queens. How would you continue now? Then, queen takes on h7, check. And after king takes queen, rook to h3, check. Queen to h6, the only move. And then rook takes queen, check. Mate. What a beauty. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.